갑자기 내게 나타나준 너. 난 아무 말도 할 수가 없었지. 첫눈에 반한다는 이야기가 널 보는 순간 이해가 됐어. 매번 야야야야야 불러 널 야야야야 내 맘을 고백하려고 타이밍만 보는 나. 그런 나.
Welcome to my channel. If this is your first time of stopping by, you are highly welcome. Please, I beg you for a favor, subscribe to my channel by clicking on that red button that says subscribe. Beside that red button is a notification bell. The essence of that bell is to get you notified each day or time I upload a new video so that you will be the number one person to check it out. Welcome, thank you for stopping by. So in this video, I am going to be sharing with you my experience as being black in Germany, Stuttgart to be precise. A beautiful start. Yeah, Stuttgart is a beautiful start. So relax, sit down, take a glass of water, tea, coffee, or anyone you prefer, and listen to my experience as I go start. So let's get into the video. Being black in Germany, how do I feel? Do I feel good? Do I feel bad? Find out in this video. So the number one experience I have as being black in Germany is their staring. You know, Germans can stare for the whole world. They look at you, they keep looking at you, and even when you look at them back, they'll continue looking at you. They never remove their face. If you compare this with Africa, where I come from, when you are staring at somebody and if the person looks at you, you throw your face away. But Germans will keep staring at you until you yourself decide to remove your face. This is one thing I find strange, you know, from a place where somebody do not look at you like that and you are being also a foreigner, it looks somehow, you know. So the second thing is the language. The language is not easy. In fact, for you to be integrated, for you to associate with Germans very well, you need to know how to speak German. Dutch language is not easy. Dutch sprache is nicht einfach. For you to settle well as a black or as a foreigner in Deutschland, you need to learn how to speak German. The grammatics is so difficult. Yes, it's difficult if you are a foreigner. So being black in Deutschland and as an African woman in Germany, I am not finding it easy because the language is not easy. Sometimes you would like to associate or to talk to people, but you won't because you cannot speak the language. So for you to stay very well and relax here, you must, it's a must, yes, you must learn how to speak Dutch. Another of my experience here as being black is the German bureaucracy. Here, everything has a lot of process. Whatever you do here has process. Okay, for instance, in Nigeria, where I came from, if you are sick, you can just go to the hospital and the doctor will treat you, but here, you have to book appointment. The doctor will tell you the day you will come, except if it is so serious, that is when the ambulance will come to your home and take you. But if you work there by yourself, no one is gonna answer you. They will only book appointment for you, which I found strange, right? Because the place I'm coming from is not like that. You are sick, you just go there and the doctor will treat you and you will go home. But here, you need to book appointment. Even the transportation system is also the same. You have to buy your ticket and you have to wait until the period the train will come. So I am just sharing with you what I found strange as a black in Jeremy. So the next question, the next experience, or what I hear people often say, are Germans racist? For me, I would say no, they are not. They are very nice people. They are accommodative. Yeah, about last 2 years ago, they took many refugees. So if they were racist, how could they take such people? Not only taking them, they take them, they accommodate them, they take care of their house rent, they feed them medical abuse, they pay it. So I would say that Germans are not racist, rather they are friendly. Yes, I am an example. I have been here. Down in the African or other countries may be thinking that is practicing this. They are not. They are a very good people. I know that in a country everybody must not be good, but trust me, Germans are not racist. They are friendly. So the next thing I experienced as being black in Germany is one of the ignorant questions that are being asked. Yes, for example, somebody will see you and ask you, where do you come from? And I will be like, I come from Africa. They will say, what part in Africa? You will say, Nigeria, to be precise. Okay, you think the question ends there? No, they will continue. What are you doing here in Dutchland? You know, I see it as an embarrassing question, you know. Why will you ask me what I'm doing here? Of course, for me to be here is not that I came here to play or to do something. Anywhere you find yourself, there must be a purpose for that. So you asking me what I'm doing here, I see it as an embarrassing question. So these are some of the questions they ask that I see as embarrassing. And sometimes when some of them sees you, they think that you are a refugee. Yes. Yeah, this is the one that got me laughing, you know. When they see some blacks here, they think that you are a refugee and you came that so that the government will be taking care of you, feeding you or paying your house rent. Guy, I am not a refugee. My husband is here working. My husband pays the bills of everything, every damn thing we are using. We pay for it. It is our sweat. We are not depending on the government. We are not depending on anybody for anything. So don't think that when you see any black in Germany, they are refugees. We are even working to support the government, right? To build the economy. So when you see me, don't think I'm refugee because I am not. I am living here. My husband is working soon. I'm going to start working. So I am not a racist. Another experience I have as black being in Germany is the way of bringing up children. You know, in Nigeria, where I came from, you have your parents there, you have your sisters, you have your friends, you have your relatives. You can work, right? You can work because you can leave your children for them to take care of. Or rather, you can take a nanny who comes to your house to take care of your children and you continue working. It's not like that here. Here, once you are still nursing children, you need to stay at home for at least minimum of 3 years before your children can start nursery or kindergarten. Then you will think of what to do with your life. But in Nigeria, where I came from, it's much easier because you can just give your parents or your brothers or your relatives your child to take care of while you continue working. Point is their social life. Yeah, their social life here is different from Africa, where I come from. You know, being black in Germany, when I came, I was like anybody I see on the way, I greet, hello. Nobody is answering me. I never knew that you are allowed to greet the people you know. But in Africa, it's not like that. In Nigeria, it's not like that. You greet everybody, especially the elderly people. You cannot bypass them without saying hello or good morning or good afternoon or good evening, depending on the period. you meet this person. In fact, if you bypass any elderly persons on the way and you refuse to greet the person, it's a very big problem because they are gonna ask you, hey, don't you have respect? Are we mates? Can't you say hello? Can't you greet me? Your mother didn't bring you up right? Since you don't know how to greet your elderly person, you don't have respect. But here, it's not like that. If you are greeting somebody you don't know, you are wasting your time because they are not gonna respond to you. So when I came, anybody I see, I would just like, hello. Some of them would just smile like this. You think they are smiling for you. When you smile back, you will see them do like this. Wow, I was like, what is happening? What is this? What country is this? Everybody is just walking on its own. You don't even know your neighbor. You don't talk with your neighbor. This thing cannot happen in Africa, where I come from. In fact, we are our neighbor's keeper. If you don't see your neighbor a day, you must find out what is wrong with that person. You interact with your neighbor, you greet them. You know, in social life, I think I prefer the social life in Africa to social life here, but in terms of other social life, they are better than Africa, like providing social amenities that people need. I found that so interesting. So I believe you have heard or listened to my experience as being black in Germany. Now you can conclude by yourself if it is a good experience or bad. Thank you for watching my video. If you have not yet subscribed, I will beg you to do that. Hit that red button that says subscribe, and beside it is a notification bell. The essence of that bell is for you to get more updates from me each time I upload a new video, so that you will always be the number one person to check it out. I also do live stream where I discuss vital issues that can help our day-to-day activity. Stay tuned and keep watching my program because they are entertaining and educative. For now, I will say bye-bye until I meet you again in my next video.